Bollywood king Khan Shah rukh in 2017 failed to impress the audience with his romantic love story of Harry Met Sejal. The performance of the film indicated that the audience is slowly distancing itself from stardom and looking forward to watch relevant stories. Apart from megastar film, Akshay Kumar starred in Prem, Katha and Rajkummar, Kriti, Sanon starrer Bareilly ki Barfi, which shows a small town story in a such big way, won audience's heart. Jab Harry Met Sejal, which also starred Anushka Sharma, had a really good buzz around it because SRK was returning as a romantic hero, which was directed by Imtiaz Ali. However, a bad storyline messed it all up and awarded SRK with a flop. Jab Harry Met Sejal became this year's biggest disappointment for audience. Meanwhile, Akshay's historic Prem Katha won audience's heart as it crossed 125 crore in 3 weeks after its release. It has also became the highest-grossing film in 2017. The film also features Bhumi Pednekar opposite Akshay and tells the story of a married couple, Keshav and Jaya, who go against all odds to spread awareness about sanitation in their village. Well, the Khiladi actor is riding high on success because Tolitik Prem Katha is his 8th film, which entered in 100 crore club. Next came a romantic comedy, Bareilly Ki Barfi, which stars the trio Ayushman Khurana, Kriti Sanon and Rajkummar Rao, and rooted in the subculture of the North Indian city Bareilly. With an amazing storyline, the film winning hearts of moviegoers and continues its spectacular run at the box office. Till now, the small town story managed to collect 26 crore since its release, which is a great achievement for them. Along with megastar Amitabh Bachchan, Information and Broadcasting Minister Smriti Irani also loved the film. So the whole scenario shows that Akshay and Rajkummar star films beat superstar Shah Rukh Khan star big budget film. Well, September have many releases, so let's see how far they will go at the box office. Honest Report.